Do the actions include a ban on all devices in the U.S.?
So, look, what I would say is this. The White House does not use TikTok. But we do believe that Congress took action, and so therefore, clearly they took action and put this into law, and clearly we're taking those steps.
We do believe that.